boss. Ready to go through the looking glass?
Ready, Jim.
Oh my God. Do you see this? It's every passenger, everyone on the plane.
The story is really epic, but it starts off in the real world.
It's all about an authentic, reality-based life. And what would happen if vampires as a biological oddity came to pass?
The World of Strain is a particular mix of lab, technical-driven sequences with almost gothic approach to science.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Guillermo del Toro is an incredible world builder. He has this unique ability to create believable worlds that are very scary and very intense.
Guillermo has put so much energy in first the story, then the monsters. So much beautiful details.
He's just got this vision that is so unique and daring.
There is a lot of horror going on in a much more contemporary way.
We're trying to find the gothic and the now, the creepy and the decay, and find things that are festering there.
There definitely will not be any romantic connections with vampires. This is absolute pure horror.
In the midst of horror and this really grotesque world, there's this perverse strangeness to the way the world operates.
It's elevated. There's always something more going on. There's always sort of deeper levels that resonate.
There's just a scope to what's being done that I think really lets you be in the world.